Where did... Explain yourself, cadet!
I heard you say you weren't going to return the sphere to Cybertron in direct violation of Optimus Prime's orders, so I decided to return the sphere myself. I'd be a hero. Maybe they'd promote me to lieutenant, or even captain.
Sideswipe?
What? I was just gonna make sure nothing happened to the sphere.
Like Zots you were.
Huh?
Don't try to scam a scammer. Scammer?
Guys, let's all just throttle back a little. Right, B?
I think everyone's forgotten. I'm the team leader here, and I'll decide what's best for the sphere.
No. Only I can properly appreciate the spiritual transcendence of this exquisite artifact.
You guys, what's going on out here?
Get away from the sphere, bounty hunter.
Bot against brother bot. Just like the legend says. I'll get it out of here before... Hey!
I cannot allow that, Russell Clay. I need the sphere because... science!
Oh, no, you don't!
Fumble recovery by Grimlock!
Come back with my sphere, you overgrown iguana!
In your involuntary visions during shutdown periods, it's yours!
Destroy each other. Come on!
But science! Science! No! Oh, what was that all about? Something very peculiar is going on.
Grimlock's got the sphere, oh! Grimlock's got the sphere, oh! Don't know where he's going, but he has got the sphere, oh!
Give me my sphere! That's an order!
Finally, justice prevails! Yes!
Give me!
I think we can all agree, there is only one way to settle this.
Let me take it!
You said you knew nothing of Doradus! You lied to me! Lied! But my persistence has been rewarded! Doradus shall be mine!
Nice going! You lost the sphere!
I was following Optimus's orders!
I shouldn't have let either of... Ugh. Wait. Why are we arguing about this?
Good. You guys have stopped fighting.
We don't know why we were fighting in the first place.
Because the legend of the sphere is real.
I'm not willing to go that far. There's a logical answer to this, but we need to find it. Fast. Fix it, are you there?
Thank goodness. I've been trying to contact you, but you shut off your comm link. I believe the sphere's energy emissions, though slight, are affecting your minds.
Energy emissions. Nothing mystical.
Transformers!